So our Engineering is Elementary project has introduced young elementary age kids to engineering and engaged them in an engineering design challenge. And to date, we've reached about 10 million children and 110,000 teachers nationwide.
So technology has the advantage that it can really impact at scale. So for our project, FET Interactive Simulations, our 132 simulations are used more than 100 million times a year all around the world, and are available in over 80 languages and are reaching kids from elementary through college.
What brings smile or what brings pride to me is the fact that the impact I have now is on lives of people, meaning we are able to create career pathways, we are able to create ladders of opportunities that could not have been done had I stayed being simply a traditional engineering research faculty.
I think both in terms of defining impact, I mean both reach and empirical evidence of impact are both really important. So we want well-tested interventions that we have some evidence that they work. We want those to be really rolled out and scaled up to reach as many students and teachers as possible. On the other hand, and this often occurs at a smaller scale level, we want to be generating innovative ideas that for which we can actually obtain some evidence of impact as well.